All right, we're back. We're going back to public lobbies because they're. I think it was level 9.
It's me, Pumpkin the Pumpkin. I want some candy to eat and I will open the door for you. Oh, yeah. Find some candy for me.
I think he's stuck. What the freak?
Nom nom nom, that was some delicious candy. Let's go find me some more candy, please. I think there's some by the hay maze.
What? Shoot that guy, so run around. Oh, they're both on. Dang it. I feel like these guys have wall hacks. Here's my question. Is still over there. Yes. So I mean, this will be a walk in the park. That monster said, "You sure about that?" That. Oh, I need to get there quick.
Nom nom nom. I think there's more candy inside of the hay maze. Let's go eat it. Nom nom nom, that was such a scrumptious pace of time. Let's go look inside of one of the houses now. Mmm, I love candy.
This is the only one that's actually accurate, because we haven't found the one in the house yet. Might be one of those over there. Maybe over there. I actually don't know. Maybe in one of those houses. No, not there. No. What the fudge is that sound? Over there. Somewhere in the houses, I don't know, freaking no. It's a cauldron. Out there.
I think I could only have one more bucket of candy. Let's go look somewhere around the map. I have no clue where it is. Go find it yourself.
Well, that was helpful. That's not B1. Fudge bars. I'm might be one all the way over there. That's not fair. Physics turned off. Frick, where is that last one? It has to be on the roofs. Oh shoot, oh no. Are you kidding me? I need the Southern Vision Pro to give me the candies. Bullshit. Tell me where the frick is the last freaking bucket. I did not say that. I am safe. Where the fudge is that last bucket? That's Cap. The heck is that sound? Hey bro. Shoot. I did a double bounce. The fuck?
Nom nom nom. That was some very lovely candy. I'll open the door for you. Toodaloo for now.
Let's go. I had a feeling that I was... I probably spent like a good 20 minutes on this. Oh my god, that's bright. Nanobucks. Oh my god. I deserve that 9. I hate that pumpkin. No. Yo, what the heck? This all was inspired by Crawlspace. Buttons. And now I know my main objective. Find buttons. Nanobucks. I'm glad this ain't no cold level though. Like that hospital level. I think I'm good for now.
Okay, next one.
Hello? Is there anyone here? Dang it, I just missed him. Hey. I have two out of the whatever buttons are I need to push. Oh. Noises are so cursed. Dave Wendy. Oh my god. Chris. What the frick is going on here? No way. Now I just need to find the exit. So it's four buttons. Four buttons. This is where the Nana Bucks. Oh no, it's like this hospital level. I made it to the hospital level. Yep, there's a hospital level. I might as well try a bit. I already hear a kid running for his life. That was easy. Hi. Hello.
I'm done this one.
Yeah, I done that one. What did you die from? The baby?
No, her.
Oh. Oh, nope. Over here. Oh. 8, 3, 0, 4, 5, 6, 3, 2, 3. Banana Bucks! Hey. Hey. Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna go into the vents. Wish me luck. What the frick? I'm out. I might as well do this one because I know. I can leave peace. I already have that unlocked. Shoot. There's no one else down here. The guy must be still up there. I completed level 9, 10. I completed 9, 10. No. I completed 9, 10, 11. Now I'm on 12. I would do this right now, but I'm exhausted, so see y'all later. Yeah.